Hey guys, this is my CVA Wolf. It is my black powder rifle. It's a break action. Muzzleloader. Put your 209 primer in the breech plug right there. Set a hole. It has fiber optic sights. Green in the front and a red one there in the back. And its ramrod is right here, same as all muzzleloaders. And that's my CVA Wolf muzzleloader. And that's it for this video. And please rate, comment, and subscribe.